Also making a plea in court this morning, Michael Brown, the Youngstown man, was set to begin his trial in the shooting death of 19-year-old Daniel Watkins back in July of 2013. Instead, he pled guilty to a charge of murder and was given a sentence of 15 years to life in prison. Police say Brown and Watkins met in a drug deal on the city's south side, but Brown told police he panicked and shot Watkins because he thought Watkins was going to try to shoot him.